know that moment divine when all the things you are mine.
Very good. That's enough for today. Don't forget to pick up your robes from Mrs. Adelstein's, and I will see you after school tomorrow. Nice job on the solo, Alan.
Thanks, Miss Chapin.
Mr. Belinsky, could I have a word with you?
Sure.
Could I ask you to do something for me musically?
Sure.
I need you to sing your part softer.
In which song?
Well, in all the songs, actually. See, you have one of those voices that really carries, and so you have to compensate by singing very, very softly.
How's this? And someday...
Softer.
And someday...
Even softer.
And someday...
Try just moving your lips. That's it.
A world of its own.
She says I just have the kind of voice that sounds best when I'm barely singing.
Well, you do have a unique sort of voice, Ben.
Who knew? I thought I had a terrible voice. I only joined chorus so I could be closer to Becky Abramowitz.
Uh-oh, look who's coming.
Why do the hoods always head straight for me? It's like I'm a hood magnet.
Good afternoon, fellas.
Hi.
What's this?
Change. I figured let's skip the formalities. You don't have to threaten me. I'll just give you the change and save us both some time.
I don't want your change.
You don't?
Step into my office, shall we? Ow. You're Alan Silver, right?
Yeah.
Jimmy, Vince Aguera. We went to PS 205 together.
If you say so.
I was three grades ahead of you. Then two, then one. We were in third grade together for a week until they shipped me out to military school.
Oh, yeah, now I remember. Miss Schoenig told us that they sent you to Korea because you couldn't keep quiet during nap time.
Hey, Korea would have been more fun, you know?
I went to 205 also.
What's your name?
Carver. George Washington Carver.
Cigarette?
Oh, thanks.
Light?
No, thanks. I'll smoke it later during math class.
Cigarette, Carver?
No, thanks. I quit yesterday.
Yeah, me too. Listen, I need a favor from you, Silver. You know Bruno Mazzarelli?
No,
You know him, Carver?
No, sir.
He's the lead singer in my singing group, the V-Necks. He got into a little trouble with the law last night. Looks like he might not be hanging around school for the next 6 months to 3 years. Problem is that the V-Necks are in this contest. We're gonna be on the radio tomorrow night. Can't do it without a lead singer, though. I figured it could be you.
Me?
Yeah, I've been listening to you practice for Winter Sing. Worst music I've heard in my entire life, but you've got a voice. So what do you say? You want to be a V-neck?
Well, you see, I'm already a member of several other clubs. I mean, I'm on the newspaper, sophomore council.
You're in the group, Silver. We need you. You are a V-neck. Here's the song list. Learn them all. And here's some of the dance moves that we do. Carver, you help them.
Roger.
I'll see you in the park tonight for practice. Welcome to the V-neck, Silver. Welcome to rock and roll. Oh, Carver.
Yeah?
Nice work with the peanuts.
What do you mean we can't play cowboys anymore?
We just can't play, I'm sorry.
But I don't get it. It's so much fun.
Do you want to be a teenager?
Sure, someday.
Well, cowboys aren't teenager-ish.
They're not?
Nope, that's why my big brother won't play with us anymore.
Who needs more milk? Nicholas.
Not drinking milk anymore, Miss Berger. Not teenager-ish. Got anything stronger?
Stronger? Like what?
Cream soda?
Milk or nothing, Nicholas?
Mm-mm.
Boy, I sure hate to hang up my spurs, Nick.
Hey, me too, kid. But we gotta grow up sometime.
That's too bad. I was going to ask if I could play with you boys sometimes.
Really? You wanna play?
But if you're not going to play anymore...
Wait a second. I can make an exception for you, Grandpa.
Good. We'll fight the nasty bad guys from the east. The Cossacks.
Okay, Grandpa. We'll round up the Cossacks.
Cowboys and Cossacks. I think this is a game I will like.
Step, step, step. Clap.
Step. Oh, darling. Oh, 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 darling. Oh, 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 oh.
I be excused?
What's the big rush?
I have to go. Meet the guys.
On a school night?
It's wild, I know.
I thought Benny wasn't allowed out on school nights.
I'm not meeting Benny. I'm meeting some other guys.
Do I know these boys?
I doubt it, Grandma.
Are they from the neighborhood?
This is unbelievable. Would you like me to get pictures of these guys and bring them in so you can decide whether I can be friends with them or not?
That would be helpful.
Look, if you don't want me to go out, I won't go out.
Good, stay here.
I can't. I have to go meet these guys.
I thought you wanted me to quiz you on geometry.
It can wait. The test is until Friday.
Okay, if you have to go, you go. Don't stay out too late.
I won't. So long, partner.
Adios, amigo.
Bye, Grandpa.
Happy trails.
In the still of the night. In the still of the night.
The stars were bright above. I will hope and I'll pray
to keep
your
precious love.
So before
excellent, sir. That was really excellent.
Thanks.
Want a cigarette?
Sure.
You're not gonna smoke it, huh?
Nah, I'll smoke it tomorrow after breakfast with my grandma.
Hey, Silver.
You want a beer?
Oh, no, thanks.
Yeah. Hey, you know, the guys that won this contest last year went on American Bandstand in Philly.
Hey, do you always shoot like this?
Yeah. Why shoot if you're gonna miss?
You should try out for the team.
I got my own team, Silver. The V-necks. Gino, the jacket. All right, listen up. This is a V-neck jacket, Silver. It's not yours, it's just a loaner, so be careful with it. Fits pretty good. Welcome to the V-neck, Silver. Yeah, you're starting to look like one of us. You got potential, real potential.
Thanks.
So what do you give me if I ring that fire alarm over there?
Another beer.
Come on, Silver, let's get out of here. Let's go. Woo! Crazy show.
I'm close, fellas.
Hey, come on, Sid. We just came to get some ice cream sodas and some smokes.
I don't care what you want. How many times do I have to tell you I don't want you jerks in my store? Silver.
Hey, Sid.
What are you doing with these clowns?
He's in the gang now. Came to get him a soda.
Hey, get out from there. You want me to call the cops?
Jimmy, Tommy, Silver, catch.
Thanks for the smokes, Al guy. Come on, Al, let's go.
When your sign says open till 10:30, stay open till 10:30.
It's 10:45, genius.
Oh.
Guys, let's go.
Sorry, Sid.
Get out of my store.
Hey, come on, Sid.
I said get out. Get out.
They turned in a false alarm? Oh, my God, then what happened?
We went over to Sid's for soda.
Those guys drink sodas?
What do you think they drink?
I don't know, whiskey or gasoline or something. Then what happened?
Sid kicked us all out. And then I stole a pack of cigarettes.
Oh, my God, you, Alan Silver, stole the pack of cigarettes?
Alan, hurry up. Grandma's got breakfast ready.
Oh, tell her to go ahead. I'm skipping breakfast today.
You really expect me to tell her that?
Please, Dad.
Alan, that's a suicide mission.
I know. Anybody can light these.
Well, most people don't chew them, Ben.
You're skipping breakfast?
Oh, news travels fast.
You were out pretty late last night, Alan. Did you get your homework done?
I only had math. I can do it at lunch.
All right. Well, don't start getting behind. You never catch up. Right, Benny?
You're telling me. So, you're really gonna be on the radio with the V-necks tonight?
Yeah, we're practicing before class.
I don't believe this, Alan. You're becoming one of them. You're gonna start wearing leather jackets and beating me up, aren't you?
Ben.
You're having fun with these guys, Alan. Admit it. You're a hood in training.
I am not. You can't have my grandma be a hood. Still, it is fun hanging out with them, though. I mean, I can't even explain it. It's just fun.
What's this I hear about no breakfast?
In the still of the night.
No, it's not right. It sounds better over here.
Ready, 2, 3, 4.
In the still of the night.
Wait. One more time. Come here, come on.
Ready, 2, 3, 4.
In the still of the night.
That's better. All right, one more time from the top, guys.
Quit practice at lunch. I'm already late for first period.
So cut it.
I can't. I'm attendance monitor. It would be a big scandal.
Here, have a cigarette.
Thanks. I'll smoke it with the dean of boys when I'm getting kicked out of school.
Okay, little darling, count it off from the top, Gino.
2, 3, 4.
Oh, Mr. Myler. You fellows remember Mr. Myler, Dean of Boys?
I've got you now, Vince Aguirre.
Are we in your way? I mean, did you want to use this?
You're in deep trouble. Very deep trouble.
Kicked out of school. I can't believe it.
He wasn't kicked out of school, Ma.
You should have seen the look on his face when I got there.
What did he say?
Nothing. He really wouldn't talk about it.
Nobody in this family has ever gone to jail.
Alan's not going to jail, Sophie.
Excuse me, have you seen the Cisco kid?
Have you looked up at the Scamparelli Ranch?
Thanks, partner.
I knew there was something wrong when he didn't want me to quiz him on his geometry. That was a sign. And he hardly ate any of his dinner.
It's from the rocking and rolling. Makes everyone miss sugar.
Let's just calm down, okay? He's still Alan. He's still a good boy. I don't know where we went wrong. How could something like this happen? I just don't know.
George.
Maybe I should stay home from work tonight.
For what?
I don't know. What if those boys he was hanging around with come over, try to bust him out?
Look, this is crazy. You are getting really wound up over nothing. You want to stay home, stay home.
Gotcha!
Nady, what are you doing in there?
Shh, I'm the Cisco kid. I'm hiding from Black Bart.
Black Bart?
Grandpa, you should see him, Allie. He's a great cowboy. The only part he doesn't get is the part where after you get shot, you count to 10 and get back up again. Where'd you get that? That's a neat jacket, Allie.
Pretty great, huh? It's for the rock and roll group I'm in, the V-necks.
You're in a rock and roll group?
Yeah.
Does Grandma know?
When you're in rock and roll, you don't worry about stuff like that, Nady. You think Elvis Presley worries about his grandma?
I don't know. He's very close with his mother.
All right. Presley's a bad example, but the whole point of rock and roll is no rules. Don't worry about nothing. Don't listen to nobody.
Grandma's not gonna like this at all. Where are you going? You're supposed to stay home tonight. You're being punished.
I'm sneaking out.
Really?
Yeah. I'm gonna be on the radio tonight with the V-necks.
No.
Yeah, I'm going at the fire escape.
Wow.
You have to promise not to tell Mom or Dad or Grandma, okay?
Don't worry, Allie. They can't break me. Not even if they use psychological torture like they used on Frank Ballinger on M Squad.
Good, because believe me, they will.
Uh-oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Jules, what are you doing?
I'm dead, but I'm counting to 10, then I won't be dead anymore.
Howdy, ma'am.
Howdy to you too, sweetheart. Excuse me, I'm going upstairs to have a talk with your big brother, the tough guy.
He's not upstairs, Grandma. He had to go out.
What? Jules, why didn't you tell me he went out?
I'm dead. I didn't see nothing.
Where did he go?
I can't tell you, Grandma.
Oh, no?
I promised.
You're going to tell me, Nathaniel. You know you will.
But I promised.
I can make you tell me. Is that what you want?
Uh-oh. It's M Squad.
Hi, we're back, and here's the third group in our high school doo-woppers contest, the Turtlenecks.
The V-necks, man. We're the V-necks.
That's Allie's group.
Right, the V-necks. You're the lead singer in the group. What's your name and what school do you come from?
Alan Silver. I'm from Lafayette.
That's Allie.
Okay, Turtlenecks, you're on the air.
Shed em, shoo be do. Shed em, shoo be do. Shed em, shoo be wo. Shed em,
unbelievable.
That was the best we've ever sounded. No kidding. We were fantabulous.
Yeah, how come we were so good?
I'll tell you why. So,
hey, come on.
No, I mean it. You were the difference, Alan. You really saved us. I'm not kidding you. I think we should say thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Silver.
Silver! 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 Yeah!
Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot.
A cigarette?
Sure.
Light?
Why not?
Just one of the things, Silver. The jacket.
Oh, yeah.
No. It's yours now. To keep, I mean it. No more loner. You earned it, pal. It looks good on you, too.
Alan.
Dad.
We're going home.
Dad, I'm with my friends.
I said we're going home. Now.
So there you are.
Grandma.
I'm not talking to you.
Me neither.
Mom.
I only hope that someday you have a child who makes you suffer the way you made us suffer tonight.
Thank you.
I'm going to let your father speak to you, Alan. I'm not going to say anything. Except that I never want to worry about you like that again.
I thought you weren't going to say anything.
Shh! What kind of boy are you? To miss school, to sneak out in the middle of the night, to lie to your parents, give your grandmother a heart attack.
All I did was sing a song.
You know what you did. After your father punishes you, I've got a cake in the refrigerator.
Do you have anything to say?
No.
Okay, if that's the way you want it.
I can't believe you'd humiliate me like that in front of my friends.
Those are your friends. Well, we'll see.
You can't tell me who to hang around with. I choose my own friends.
I don't like you hanging around with a bunch of losers.
You don't even know those guys.
I know they've got no future.
Why do I always have to worry about the future? Everything I do is examined and weighed. Oh, will it look good on his record? We'll help him get a job. We'll help him get into medical school. Well, what about now?
I'll tell you what about now. Now, you live here under our roof, upstairs from your grandma, with people who love you and worry about you. And sometimes that's hard to accept, but it's better than if they didn't care, isn't it?
I don't know.
You don't? Well, I do.
All I do is what's expected of me, what's right. And sometimes I feel like there's a whole other world out there, a world that I'm missing. And sometimes it seems like that world's a lot more exciting than mine.
And you're gonna see that world.
When? When do I ever get to go someplace Grandma's never been to? Or you've never been to?
Alan, you're gonna go places and do things I never even dreamed of. The future's gonna be there. Just hold on. And don't do anything to screw it up before you get there, okay?
Guess.
Good boy. Or not so good boy, whatever you want. I gotta admit, you sounded pretty good on the radio.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You know, I used to be in a group when I was your age.
Really?
The Berries.
The Berries?
One of the guy's fathers owned a food stand.
Dad, that's a terrible name, the Berries.
It's better than the Turtlenecks.
V-necks.
Whatever.
You sing rock and roll?
There was no rock and roll, thank God. We had real music.
Ooh.
Heart of my heart, I loved that melody.
In the still of the night, darling, I held you so tight.
Heart of my heart brings back a memory.
'Cause I love, love you so. Promise I'll never let you go.
When we were kids on the corner of the street, we were rough and ready guys, but oh, how we could harmonize.
In the still of the night.
Hey, Silver.
Hey, Jimmy. I'm sorry about last night.
Hey, forget about it. Dad's a pretty tough customer there, huh?
That was pretty embarrassing.
Are you kidding? 11:30 on a Wednesday night, my dad's already in the tank by then. He's never bailed me out of anything. You're lucky you got a dad like that.
Yeah, I guess I am.
Cigarette?
No. No, thanks.
Hey, Silva. See you around.
Yeah. See you around.
In the still of the night.